Yo, what's cracking, JLP? What's going on?
La neta, I don't even know what we're doing today.
Breakfast with champs.
Yesterday was cheat day. Now it starts Monday. You feel the vibes?
We don't have water once again, bro.
Oh.
Bruh.
What's up, JLP? So right now, Pop's truck is at the service, and we're gonna go pick it up for him and drop it off at the house. Let's go, let's go.
Two water hoses, a broom, the Swiffer mop, a restroom trash can.
The trash bag. What else do we need from Home Depot?
Home Depot's another Best Buy.
Yo, yo, JLP, so we're making a list because we never make a list. We're never organized.
I need a list, fool. We didn't even make a list. We gonna skip stuff. All right, let's see what the f*** we need here.
And we just never buy nothing. We go and we buy some random stuff we never use. So we're trying to make a list, you know? For everything we're buying, we're gonna be putting in use. You gotta do that, or else you're just gonna be throwing your money to trash. Come on, consejos with JLP.
Oh yeah, we need curtains. I still got a blanket on mine.
Look at this window, you still don't have curtains.
Damn. You know what we need?
More plastic chairs.
Yeah, go. Two more plastic tables. Go and we buy some random stuff we never use. And 12 plastic chairs.
I said when I was a little tan. Not a tan. What is it
called?
Sombra?
Bruh.
Hop on the sidewalk, B.
It ain't that
serious, B.
An apple day kills doctor.
Alright, Joe P, so we came to, Toyota to pick up my dad's truck and go take it to my pops. Let's go, come on.
Under his juice?
Mm-hmm. What do they do to it?
Probably it looks like just a service.
JLPs, for the past, like, I don't know, month, I've been wearing a JLP shirt, you know?
Subscribe, 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 yes sir, yes sir. JLPs, subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. JLP, what's going on?
I feel like it's part of me now, it's just... A whole month. We change them here and there. Here and there. I look at it, I'm like, if you don't do it now, you never do it, you know something. Damn, my dad be dirty in this. It's a work truck. That's a badass work truck, huh?
We should remember. Oh, yeah.
Here's gonna be a video where I bought my dad a truck. We're gonna get him a Tacoma brand new. That's this truck that we're picking up right now. I bought this truck like 5 months ago for my pops. I surprised him, so that video is gonna be right here.
Feels like you can imagine, huh?
Yeah.
That is the world to me as well. Deserves the whole world.
Pacha, venga de acá.
Papá, la neta, yo te quiero mucho. Sin ti no estuviera donde estoy. Y pisé la troca machín. Me troqué
la fuerza rígida.
Woo! Don't vlog and drive.
It's dangerous, guys.
Don't drive with a suspended license. It's a brand new truck and he just takes it to work. He don't give a f. You know, I like to keep my new cars kind of clean. Para esas son, ¿no?
Para darle en su madre.
¿Neta? What if I left it right there? Oh, fam. Yeah, but what happened? I never got it?
Well, it's not in this truck.
Yeah, but so this is good. We could check. We go back. Oh, call it. Hey. I'm really losing my phone. Like, man.
Oh, it's in the truck.
You hear it?
Yeah,
tell them.
They answered it on the Bluetooth.
They hear it or no? I was gonna clean my room, but then I got. Qué rollo los JLPs?
Qué rollo los JLPs?
I'm on a diet right now. JLPs, I'm on a diet right now. Ah! Man, I'm eating a salad, bro. I'm hungry already too, though.
¿Cómo estamos?
¿Cómo te ha gustado la troca?
Ah, pues muy bien, muy buena la troca.
Me estaba diciendo que es de trabajar, ¿eh?
Es para la guerra, sí.
Si no, ¿para qué da?
No, ¿para qué la quiero entonces?
¿Está ahí para que se haga vieja?
Es para que se haga cacarruca.
Oh, look, the back is surprisingly clean. It's been dirtier, though, la neta. Tapatío right here, chilling, just so you know. Lunch time, go to the truck. You know, when you get a new car and you start eating in it, there. Valiste riata. No more. It's not a new car no more. Let's go say what's up to Mama JLP, guys. Hey, saludos, JLPs. Saludos, saludos. Saludos.
Saludos, ¿dónde estaban?
Nada, saludable, nada, nada. ¿Cocinado? ¿Estaba naranja natural?
Y ahí hay de zanahoria, ¿eh?
¿Dónde? A ver, ¿puro zanahoria o esto es con naranja también?
¿Tapadera? ¿Por qué hace dos trabajos?
¿Esto es naranja también?
Naranja con zanahoria.
Oh, f***. Ya no sirve tu traste, mira. So I check my mail, guys, because the important ones have cards. You know what I'm talking about. Or you read something and that one's important. Sometimes a different color.
Hay manzanas,
sí, pepinos. Siempre comiendo manzanas.
Sí, pues.
Ya nomás estoy porqueando. Ahora, pues, ma. ¿Dónde
le puedes? Mira, la comida que te vas a llevar. Con cuidado, porque este pan ya se partió la mitad, lo estás un coronero, ¿eh?
Ahorita te miro ya en la casa. ¿Tú sabes cómo llegar,
no? No, yo no se manda. Mándale la dirección a él.
Yo te lo mando, Yo te voy a ir a Juan para agarrar unas cosas que ocupo. Yo, JLP, coming to Home Depot because we're gonna build a little temporary, how you say it? Temporarily, what?
Temporary
booth, a little booth. A little hood booth. The hood booth. What's up? Yo voy a hacer, voy a comprar unas cosas acá.
Yo te hablo cuando vas a pagar.
No, habla. 50 feet. How long is that?
No, those are trash.
That's trash.
¿Neta?
¿Tienes?
Alright, a broom and a mop.
So, what, so no more manguera?
What?
What's this cost?
Hello, you knew that all right!
What's going on?
Get out of here.
I was spinning his game.
At least one.
15 feet or 50 feet?
That's good.
You need at least one.
Got any type of like material that would be like soundproof, like a blanket?
The box is how big?
6x6.
Okay, yeah.
But you do that.
Get the area.
Do
the math. Get the area.
Huh?
You remember in school?
Yeah, you do that. Handle it, handle it. Think about it.
It's enough, perro.
You're gonna be f***ing.
Rafa,
on
teléfono, que compa. No contesta ni.
No me entró ni una llamada, pa.
Nada. Y ella más, y ahí dice ya, güey, aquí.
Oh, es que era.
Mira, guacha.
Modo avión. I had an airplane mode. Ey, hey, pa, ¿tú qué sabes?
Yo no sé nada.
Guacha. Quiero que ese cuarto sea, que no se salga el sonido. ¿Entiendes? ¿Tú crees que este aguante o no? Para poner alrededor así. Ajá, porque cuando la hagas así, no se escucha el eco. Más cerrado, ¿entiendes? Y algo pesado y algo más en caliente. ¿Tú quieres una carpeta o guante?
Esta madre estaba como $200, $300.
Y esto, con insulation. Nomás esto. Así, y una del otro lado y en medio, insulation. Aquí venden insulation. Y ya con eso.
No, insulación te va a picar, esa madre, todo pinche. Esa madre pica.
No, pero cuando si lo tapas, una cada pared. Me llevo 4 o 40 bolas. Se ocupa 2 para cada pared. ¿Me entiendes? Y mide perfecto, 6x8. 6 y 8 de largo. ¿Me entiendes? Sí, caliente. Con tornillos y...
¿Voy a poner insulación?
Sí, voy a agarrar insulación. Deja ir a pagar contigo. Es que get a lot of attention with this camera, huh? Joe Peace, you guys attract a lot of attention when I'm recording everywhere I go. Sometimes people be looking at me like, what the f***? Get another one. What's up, man?
How are you?
You're good, man.
I hate to be that guy, but you can't record in the store.
Why?
So I'm gonna have to ask you to turn the camera off respectfully, please.
We still got another stuff, little batch of stuff we gotta buy in Home Depot.
Tienen que grabar adentro, ¿eh?
No puede, pero siempre grabamos. Dice que son políticas.
Tienen miedo de las demandas de ellos.
Sí, alguien, sí.
Hey.
Dom Drogas told me said that he's sin compadre. We're gonna try to get him and surprise him to see if they let us record us. We're gonna do it in the low key. Come on. What are you doing here, bro?
Well, they told me to come here, that you're gonna pay for the. What's up, JLPs?
Hey, what do you come? What do you come again?
So I'm making a little corral.
For a dog.
For our dogs.
From?
You know this guy? Yo, what's up?
Hey!
You listen to his music?
Oh, you do? Okay, cool.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let me get your Instagram. Hold on, Square. Your Instagram name, sir.
Jesus. Ortiz. Pause right there. Man.
Right there.
Where's that at?
Trash can bucket right there in the entrance.
All right, compadre, you out?
Yeah.
All right, want them?
No, no.
Hold on, let me check the list before we leave.
We had a small list, and now look at everything we have. We're making a list because we never make a list, we're never organized, and we just never buy nothing. We go and we buy some random stuff we never use.
We don't need that.
You gotta watch out.
Go. Around there.
You didn't hit around the rack.
How much? $1,000.
$7 plus a change.
$35. Yo, JLPs, we're spending our money on responsible stuff. You feel me? Like, we're getting stuff that we need. I bought a little recycling bin. I bought,
we got a hose over there. We got some extra chairs.
We got a little bench over there. Get a little bench over there.
Let's go with it.
Just little stuff.
The car,
watch. Oh, brother, I can't do that.
I got it.
Hey, my mom can make caldo de pollo. Oh. Can we go and we buy some random stuff we never use? Look, guys, this is what we bought today. I feel the insulation.
Bruh.
How did we forget that, fool?
Voy a poner insulación.
Sí, voy a agarrar insulación. Yo agarro todo eso.
Isn't that like the main thing?
How did we forget that?
We can go into the exit real quick.
All right, try to rush in there then to get that insulation. I'll send you an ocean. You see? He went all live. All right, JLPs, we forgot insulation. The main part of the project, but we got someone in. Drugs is in. All right, I'm gonna text him what we need now. Imagine I gave him my ID instead of a credit card. Maybe I don't understand, we're gonna jog, keep vlogging. Hey, que size insulation? Como lo pido eso? Como viene, como es? 2x4?
No. Viene el rollo. Viene el rollo en la insulación.
Este viene diferente. La que yo estoy agarrando es diferente porque es pa... Es para el sonido. Es para el sound.
They only have the rollos.
Yeah.
They don't have the specialized
ones. Es agarrado de rollo.
Yeah. Ahora pues. Hey, you should have just got one.
I had a guy and he's like, no, this is just a regular basic one.
¿Qué onda?
No alcancé a agarrar la insulación.
Bueno, pues ya fue. ¿Cuál va a ir? Lo vamos acabando.
¿Ya lo van acabando?
Simón.
¿En cuándo acaban?
Una media hora más.
¿No quieren nada de comer?
No, pues trae algo.
Aquí no hay nada mexicano, ¿eh?
Ah, entonces no traigas nada.
O sea, aquí no hay nada. Puro,
pues.
Puro gringo. ¿Nada? ¿Entonces nada?
No, está bien, así.
Oh, well.
Hey, cutie.
That's pretty big, huh? Yo, Pete, we're gonna go with Larry, see if we let's borrow the ladder. Looks like he's not even here, huh? It looks dark, fool. I don't know. He's gonna have to lay down. Pa! ¿Qué pasó? ¿Ya no ocupas la escalera? ¿Cuántos monos ocupas?
Todo.
Hey, let's go, ¿no?
Uno en cada esquina. Vamos a levantarla en peso porque no.
¿Esto para acá? ¿Para
qué lado?
¿Hola?
¿Eso?
¿Dale?
Sí, ya lo estamos mirando.
¡Pura fuerza regia! I'm over here trying to be nice to give my dad a beer and he already has a beer. ¡Enseña la chave, paira! ¿Otro qué?
¡A huevo!
¡Una
agüita de la llave!
Hey, if that shit's good enough, we're gonna be there for. I bet we're gonna be recording there for a while, huh?
That's what I'm saying.
That's
man.
Why I say we moving into that corner.
Yeah.
More permanent. Well, not permanent, but more out of the way.
Yeah, no, we're gonna.
That's what I'm saying right there.
Nah, we're moving into that corner. I'm hungry, JLPs. I haven't eaten all day.
Wait. There's no ranch? They put it in the ranch. Yeah.
Y ahorita no hay nada de concierto, está todo cancelado. Todo cancelado.
No, machine.
más estirada que pueda quedar, ¿eh? Sí.
Ahí está. Ahí.
Yo, what's up, JLP? So you guys know I have my temporary studio. We're making a temporary booth. Because I'm making a whole studio and the garage is going to be a full-on studio, but right here, it's just temporary, so we can start recording now. Let's see how long it's temporary.
It's getting far, bro.
Alright. The deal?
So Mario could be like, hey, Mark, check this out. And then you can go like that and see the desk. Boom. Oh, yeah, that's good, that's good. Then come back to the studio.
So have a desk here and there?
No, just there in the corner.
Me gustan los billetes, mi gente ya lo sabe, gustos y los placeres.